In the chapter house, the place of business, the place where they met every day to check their beliefs, their rule. This, where we're standing, is the vestibule, the hallway, the waiting room. Look at it. Style of it, the beauty of it. We're talking 1200 to 1250 for the building of this section. And as I said up there, people came to the church for help of all kinds because there was really no one else to go. No social workers or anything like that. And they would have sat round.